Okay, after the entering username and password in affiliation, here it is, the university and the college login window. After the getting a text message from the university, we want to enter username and password, then security code, then go for the login. After the login, we will get this screen. We want to update the password details first. Username already prefixed by the university, then old password that is also sent by the university, we want to enter here. Then we want to give new password, then confirm password. This is the password policy, should follow the colleges. Password length should be minimum 8 and maximum 15 characters. One uppercase, then lower case, the number and special characters also will be there. Should be there in password. Then after that, there is a security code. We want to enter security code, then give update. This is the regarding update password window will come after the successful login into the colleges.